May I know your name and where you stay in Bangalore, ma'am?
I'm Christabel and I live in Koramangala, 5th block.
How old is your child?
I have three. One is 10, one is 6 and the last is 2.
What were you looking for your child?
What was I looking for in a Montessori school? I was looking for a place that was friendly and warm and a place that wouldn't push my child.
Which other play schools did you consider?
I considered in the beginning, 10 years ago, Head Start. Most recently, I considered, I can't remember the names, but I did look at two.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I finally chose Little Feet for all three of my children. The first one was based on the fact that Little Feet seemed to, in that time when there were not many Montessori schools around Koramangala, it was close to me, it was a place which looked like home, and when I interacted with the teachers I found that they were not the kind to push my child into something, because I'm not a pushy parent. I wanted the child to unfold as nature wanted her to.
How has your experience been with Little Feet Montessori?
It's been warm, friendly and very pleasant.
Anything that could be better?
It could get bigger, but I don't think that's the school's vision. I think there's a lesson to be learnt from knowing your strengths and sticking to that.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things what you like about Little Feet Montessori Koramangala.
It's small. And people here know what they're doing.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Little Feet Montessori Koramangala to other parents?
4.
Thank you so much, ma'am.